Hey lady, I'm filming this girl.
He's fucking with me and I don't like it.
Is that Hobo Johnson?
I know, yeah, that is.
We're gonna do it again. Okay, so Kat helped me decide with Seth on exactly what I'm gonna get. I'm gonna get a rose right here, right there. I'm so excited because
it's in mid-blossom.
It's in mid-blossom. It resembles the blossoming of myself, of my life.
At this moment in time.
At almost 20.
Almost.
We're like just starting, but we're not there yet.
It's exciting and scary because it's going to be on my arm. So this is my first like visible tattoo. Well, I have a visible tattoo right there. And but it's so tiny.
This is like a bigger one.
This is going to be like this big.
This is your statement piece. You would even
super glue it. Tell me. Huh? Yeah, I'm going to put you on my YouTube. Is that okay? Also, I brought the whole, everyone Oreos for your break room. Last time I did that and everyone liked it, so, yeah. I should have one of those. I was gonna use my actual, camera, but now it was I don't feel like hauling that whole thing here. She might say she love me, she don't love me. Thank you.
Excited?
Yeah. Okay. I just want to capture a little bit of the process.
Yeah.
So
I'm gonna have you.
What's up, bro?
Not too filled in with the dots, not too dark. Open space.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Sure.
Like
that.
A negative in it?
Yeah, for sure. That's so pretty. How do you like it?
Oh, it looks so good.
I'm gonna become hey, by the way, got more ink. I waited 2 months before telling my parents about my sternum piece. My mom was so excited. I talked to her up to it. I was like, I love moths, and I had a 10-minute speech about why I love moths. And then I was like, and I got a tattoo of one.
My mom knows I plan. My mom knows that.
Oh my god!
Plus, we go and get unbeatable savings of up to 50% on the best brands, like the Beautyrest Recharge Hybrid Queen mattress.
What number tattoo is this? What number tattoo is
this? Number two.
Number two?
Yeah.
You got a sternum piece?
Yeah.
Stick and poke over there, that's two.
Yeah, no, I have, I did that myself in my room at 3 in the morning. I also did good ink, someday. Huh? Oh, nowhere, I literally just did it.
Why don't you learn?
Oh, I do hair, and that's kind of my thing. Actually just kind of tickles. You know how nerve endings, when you feel something, you feel it somewhere else? I feel it in my right rib.
Right rib?
Yep. I can feel right there in my right rib.
Random.
This was very spontaneous for me.
Yeah.
Had no idea I was gonna do this today. I really wanted something done on.
Usually when I talk with people on the gram, I always try and see how serious they really are, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
If you're not serious, there's no point for us to continue continuing to talk about
yeah,
it.
Yeah, don't waste my time.
It gets on your nerves, like, because you're even going to get annoyed. You're like, oh, I really want it, but I'm like, and then you just keep going back and forth. I'm like, yo, you're making me feel crazy. It's crazy. Yeah. Quiet. I was happy you was with it.
Yeah. How are you doing, Kat?
You good? Yeah. Are you texting Ian?
No.
Where do you think we're gonna eat?
Yeah, what do you want to eat after this?
I'll let my stomach decide later.
Okay. She's meeting my boyfriend today. I know, I fucking love that. Beauty, hair, makeup, and just me talking about life. I've grown a following to the point where, like, people just want to hear about my life. Like if I stop making videos, they're like, can you please just, like, make a video of an update on what's going on with you? Because, like, I miss you.
I totally agree. I do it for the youth. Shout out to youth.
How long have you been tattooing?
Like 3 years.
That's nice. Yeah.
I just got real serious about it, you know, a year, a change ago.
That's awesome.
Yeah, this shit is life. Find something you love, do something you love. You know?
Yeah, it's crazy, like, because everyone that knows me knows how passionate I am about doing hair. And, I literally dream about hair. Like the other night, I was talking about balayage, which is, like, a hair painting technique, and I was just having a full conversation in my sleep about it. Like, and Scott was like, you were talking about balayage. I'm like, really? It's not surprising. But, I didn't want to do hair until, like, a year and a half ago. Like, I didn't even really think I wanted to be a stylist. I wanted to be a graphic designer.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, you did.
I did.
You can do it all.
I could, yeah, and I wanted to be a cinematographer.
And download the app Procreate. And keep doing it. Don't lose all your skills. All
you can make your studio design. Like, your brand.
You gotta make your logos.
Yeah. Brand.
Yeah. My brand. I am a brand, though.
You are. Brand. Yeah, I mean,
you're Kylie the Jellyfish.
Mm-hmm. Fun fact of the day. If you Google the word emo, just emo, yeah. I'm the fifth photo on Google Images.
Why?
Because I'm that emo.
No. Also, scene girls. I pop up on Google backseat girls.
Like, fun fact, you Google Pornhub, you
doesn't hurt that bad, but I definitely, like, underestimated how sensitive that spot is.
Sure. Every spot's new. You're like, oh, I took it here so I could take it there. No.
Yeah, I mean, getting my sternum done first, I had nothing to compare it to, but yeah, that hurt. For me, it was the fact that I couldn't really breathe, and I breathed to calm myself down. I'm a huge fan of that, the Edward Scissorhands, like, that's, like, my favorite thing ever. Yeah, can you film that?
Damn, I already took a pic, my phone done.
Fuck you.
You want me to take
Yeah, show me. Damn, you're right. I hate when he's so right all the time. He just be right. Maybe on that rap to pay the bill shit. And now better shit, not even a little bit. Hold on. Know yourself, know your worth, nigga. My ex been a lot of them, my words. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm still sold down to earth, nigga. Niggas won't do it, we can do it on the
camera. I wanted to film, like, him capturing it. Shout out to the bitches I ain't holding down the set. All up in my phone looking at pictures from the other night. She gon' be upset if she keeps scrolling to the left. Don't mean I'm well. Yeah, the six ain't friendly, but you're still
good. Yay! You're good. You can drop.
Thank you so much.
Okay, guys. I am really happy about this. It's so pretty. How do you feel, Kat? Was that a fun experience for you, just, you know, watching?
It was cool. They had good music.
Yeah. So that was really awesome. Okay, let's go. Okay. Off to Eden Center. Ooh, it's raining.
Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching. Stay epic, everyone. Bye.